Welcome to my channel. This is Sherry V Block. Once again, if you don't know me, Sherry on the line. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, do not forget to do that. Hey, it's all about the god of football. Ibrahimovic is back. He's back to Syria. He's back to Milan. I wanted to ask what do you think about his performance? Because for me, he's the god of football. he is the self-proclaimed god of football. So what do you think about the performance so far? And what do you think he brought something to the team? Because I think for the few last match that they played, they won the two. I think Terry, yeah. Do you think the game has improved? Let's watch some of his highlights. Let's have a look.
Cruza Conte, intercepta no item. Atenção, pode ser o golo. O remate, mais uma grande defesa. Okaka vai para remate, outra defesa de Donnarumma. Impressionante. Impressionante. Esta fase torto de Fofana. Atenção que ainda mexe. Becão, cruzamento. E quase que entrava na baliza de Donnarumma.
Hold on. Wow, did you just do that? Nice.
Ibrahimovic, também Castilherro, o remate, a defesa de Juan Musso. Confiante, Conte, foi ele que fez a assistência para o golo de Rebic. Agora, é complicar Bennacer, atenção à equipa de Castilherro, tira o cruzamento, Ibrahimovic, a bola bate nos... E a falta de Kessié, considera Pairetto. Simon Kjaer, Andrea Conte.
Wow. Foi fantastic game, bro. Good move. Yeah, for me personally, I think he brought something new for the team. At least to that front line. Piatek is a very good player. And just so as the other guy, Leo. Having Ibrahimovic in the team makes the team more hungrier, more stronger, and more experience. That is very, very important. That cannot be ruled out. He brought experience to the front line. Having Ibrahimovic, the god of football, the self-proclaimed god of football, having in that front line is an addition. Even you don't just look at the age, but having him in that front line, look at his movement, the height, the strength, something. Because the experience does matter a lot. Yeah, welcome back to AC Milan. Ibrahimovic, the self-proclaimed god of football. He brought something to the team and was a fantastic game today. What a nice and fantastic game. Kudos to you. Welcome back. Peace out. And don't forget to subscribe, to like, and to share this video. Thank you very much. Have a nice, wonderful week.